Welcome to BOGOS, a powerful promotion tool on Shopify. My name is Ruby, and topic today is after gifts to cart, how to do it automatically. It sounds simple, but trust me, it will boost your sales and customer satisfaction. Let's get started. First, you may wonder why you have to learn how to automate this process. Imagine a customer is about to check out and bam, a surprise free gift is added to the order. Not only does it make them feel special, but it also boosts the chances they will complete the purchase and enhances your brand perception. Moreover, free gifts with a minimum purchase amount, like spend $200, get a free gray nail polish automatically. Like, for example, now I'm eyeing this $150 toner, and you can see that I'm just $50 short to hit the threshold. So, why don't I add another product to my cart? And this way, your offer encouraged me to buy more to get the gift. So, how to do free gift auto add to cart? Normally, merchants want to use Shopify's built-in discount feature. It does allow you to provide free gifts without paying extra, like this offer. But the problem here is customers are required to search for and add the gift manually. The extra step negatively impacts the shopping experience and needs more marketing efforts, like banners to notify customers about a gift offer. Instead, there are currently two methods to streamline this process. Method 1, using Shopify free gift apps. As you can see, among these free gift apps, BOGOS is the most outstanding one with 4.9 average rate and has the most number of reviews. And now is the top 1 promotion tool on Shopify with 10 years experience. With BOGOS, the system will automatically add the free gift with ease. To ensure they won't miss the gift, even if they accidentally remove the gift from their order, it will be auto-added again. No manual adding or notifications or banners are needed because we have features to promote gift offers without annoying shoppers, like gift icon and the today offer widget. Now, let's start with creating a free gift offer with BOGOS. First, click create offer. And here, you'll see many offer templates to choose from. The app understands your user needs, making it quick and optimizing your time. To create a free gift offer with purchase, you should use the free sample with purchase template. Now comes to the fun part, customizing your offer. Fill in all the offer information that you want, from the title to schedule the date. And as you can see here, the template has set the main condition up for you. Just need to select product. For example, I will choose the lip liner. Select. In select gift section, the percentage discount is 100% by default, meaning the gift is completely free. All you need to do is choose automatically all gifts, so all gifts you choose will be auto-added to customer cart. Next, select the gifts you want. For example, I will choose the lip plumber and liquid lipstick. Select. And once everything is done, take a moment to preview it by looking at your preview widget on the right. Make sure all the details are accurate and appealing, then hit the publish button and your free gift offer is now live on your store, ready to attract customers. Let's see how it works. Here, I'm adding the lip liner to my cart, and you can see all gifts are automatically added and discounted to zero. Otherwise, if you want customers to choose from a set of free gift options, our gift slider will be helpful. Simply navigate back to the offer, scroll down to the end, and you will see the number of gifts customer will receive. Here, I will set it to 1, which means that customer will choose 1 from my 2 gifts option. Save changes and back to the store, add to cart, and bam! Our gift slider displays waiting you to claim the gift. There you have it, setting up a free gift offer using the BOGOS app. I have dropped the link to install BOGOS in the description for you to grab its 7 free day trial. Let's move on to the method 2, custom code. It's perfect if you want complete control over your store, perfectly integrate with store designs and workflow. No subscription fee. To adjust the code, go to online store, teams, and there you'll find the edit code. Customize your code here. However, Keep in mind that custom code is much more expensive, time-consuming upfront because it requires coding knowledge or developer resources. And that's it. A free gift card? You have learned how to do it automatically. We are BOGOS, your powerful promotion app on Shopify.